All lies end. All hearts are broken. Caring is not an advantage. Sherlock.
So if I didn't understand I was being asked to be best man, it is because I never expected to be anybody's best friend.
But you're not his friend. He doesn't have friends.
This is my friend, John Watson.
Friend?
Colleague.
But look how you care about John Watson.
I'm just your friend.
I don't have friends.
So who loves you? I'm assuming it's not a long list.
It's my note. Well, people do, don't they?
No. Save John Watson. Save him, Sherlock.
Stop it now!
The point I'm trying to make is that I am the most unpleasant, rude, ignorant, and all-round obnoxious arsehole that anyone could possibly have the misfortune to meet.
I will burn the heart out of you.
I've been reliably informed that I don't have one.
But we both know it's not quite tears be used
on another love. You look sad.
Molly?
You look sad when you think he can't see you.
This is what I said before, John. I meant it. I don't have friends. I've just got one.
You are the best and the wisest man that I have ever known.
Goodbye, John.
And if somebody hurts you, I wanna fight. My hands are broken.
Why is everything always
so
first, you know.
Mary and John, whatever it takes, whatever happens, from now on, I swear I will always be, always. I'm your best man.
Your loss will break my heart.
Here comes your...
Hopefully, there's just one more thing. One more thing. One more miracle, Sherlock, for me. Don't be dead. There are times I didn't think you were human, but let me tell you this. You will be the best man and the most human.
Sex doesn't alarm me.
How do you know?
John, there's something I should say. I meant to say always, and I never have. Since it's unlikely we'll ever meet again, I might as well say it now.
I love you.